And it's a high round attempt. And we got to round 10, but yeah, we died. We're gonna do a pack a punch. What's the other thing? Is there like a special weapon in this?
Yeah, four.
We're gonna try to do a special weapon.
No, it's too hard, mate. Do that.
Too hard. Alright, then we're gonna try to get pack a punch. Yeah, don't do that then. Right, we're getting pack a punch. We're doing a high round attempt. And that's pretty much it. I started at round 8 because I didn't want the video to be too long. And yeah, just try to get to a high round. Who's got 8k? Jeez, I got attacked from the back. Yeah, I know, we need to get perks. Don't take the nuke. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's okay. I'll open this door. Right, there's a zombie. Alright, go ahead.
I'm supposed to do the pistol challenge, aren't we?
Yeah, we're doing the pistol challenge as well. We're having two pistols. And then... What's the perk called? Wait, I'll go and get the perk now. It's not that, it's something else.
Wait, are we packing punch with a pistol or a health
one? Whatever pistol you want. Mule munchies, we're allowed to use mule munchies and then two pistols and a machine gun and jeez.
No?
Yep. You know the part beside munchies? Not like beside the free gun perk? I went into the middle.
For the
Hailstorm, because the Kandal isn't too good.
When you get the purple
bomb, yeah. No, two downs, two revives.
I have ammo.
I nearly ran out of ammo. We need to get pack a punch quick, because it's nearly around 10. I can't know, I need to get a weapon. Right, there's a pistol. Please don't die. Nice. I got the Oni, because it's way better than my person. Spam it with the candle.
Yeah, it's cold.
Trigger. You can come over and donate towards this other door now.
Which one?
What a crocodile is.
Yeah, I'm coming now.
I already put 1k in that one.
1k?
Yeah, I did.
Well, the base is gonna come soon.
Yeah, no, come on, it's already over here.
Go to where the fast hands and all is.
And then.
Donate? Yeah, just a second. There you go, okay. I'm waiting to get what you call it, Juggernaut. Just need to get fast ones. Actually, not worth it. Let's take some of these then. Alright, there's a zombie over here. You can kill it behind you. I'll get this weapon and then.
This. No, you're not allowed that. It's only.
Yeah, but it's if it's free weapons. You pack a punch in a hailstorm.
Right, Max. Are you pack a punch in a hailstorm?
I just bought the machine gun because I ran out of ammo, but I'm gonna buy the pistols back. I'm gonna get the Oni, and then I'm gonna keep the Hailstorm. But for now, I'm just gonna use the Ripples since I'm out of ammo.
I'm out of ammo too.
And I would have died if I didn't buy the Ripper. Right, I'm away to get pistols.
The Kadal or the
Hailstorm? The Hailstorm is way better.
Did it open your
computer? Right, I got the Oni back. And then I need to go and get my Hailstorm ammo.
You You go to the portal.
Have you got any perks?
Yep,
Juggernaut and Spurred free guns. Perks.
Oh, I don't have any.
Little ammo goes a long way.
I got enough for Juggernaut. I'll go and buy in a second. The base is coming next round, I think.
I think we have to save up for pop.
Save up for what?
Backup
points, yeah. Oh, max ammo reload.
I'm relic.
Nice. Have you just activated this portal?
Yep, we have pack up on set now. We do.
We have it? Alright, that's good. I'll just get the Juggernaut and then I'll save up for Pack a Punch and get the rest of my perks.
I'm giving up Pack a Punch.
Yes, yeah, well, I'll save up for now. I only got a K points.
I may just pack up the Kendall, but the Kendall's OP against the big dude.
I feel like I should have started the video later. Because if it's a high round attempt, it might even take an hour.
How long has it been
going? I can't check it now, but probably it's around takes quite a while, so I think about it's probably over 10 minutes. Yeah, but then an hour is just like...
No, but listen. If someone just watches it, like, watching it 2 minutes,
nah, I don't mean that, but, like, after an hour or half an hour, it just gets, like, boring.
No, but there's like, a balance.
Oh, the beast is here. Right, wait, we need to get pack up points soon, and I'm only on 2 pack up points.
I'm popping. If you drop the pistol, the candle or hailstorm?
The hailstorm.
Alright,
I'm running away. I'll probably die soon.
So we're going from the...
We're doing good so far, but like we need to get the base down quite quick. What?
Big dude was about to kill me.
The beast?
Should I pack a punch?
Right, wait, pack a punch too? Yeah, I'll get the nuke.
Should I pack a punch to HVR?
The HVR or?
VR or the
EVAP
or
boring? You should pack a punch to Hailstorm since it's kind of like a pistol challenge. I mean, I used the machine gun, but like I just changed it because I just reminded myself. I need to get the ammo for these guns. Alright, I'm like a K away from getting my pack a punch.
Just go and look
at it. Yeah, but I still need a K. And then I'll get rest of my perks because all I've got is Juggernaut. Round 15 is where it gets like quite hard. Right, there's clowns behind you. Do you know what would be class to get? Like a microphone for my birthday?
Recording.
A microphone would just be like class.
Did your mom and dad
make
you recording?
Yeah, they know I'm good. Sure, I went on YouTube today, and then like I rewatched the video, and then my dad goes, "Do you recognize this music?" And that was from my video, and I was like, I know what it is, but I forgot what it's called. And then he's like, come down here and I'll shoot you. And then you show me the video and I just start laughing.
Yeah.
No, he didn't type it up. He did. Pack a punch. I need 300 coins. More cash. Bank machine. Right, I'm on 5k, but like, I think I'll let him just get perks. Yeah.
Are you getting
it now? Yeah, I'm in the spot now. I'll just wait for you to get your spack up punched. Clearly, you like wasting my time and yours. Right, heal storm. And let's see if we can fill the proper death scene for the lot of you. Right, I got the gun. Yo, I went onto the comments and Marcel commented. Yeah. He said it's me, Marcel.
Well, I have a thing called medkit, which when I'm done, you revive me with 2 times. You can one done. Let's say I'm done.
You know the pistol? What's it called? I keep forgetting what it's called. The Tropical Thunder? Or the Oni? Yeah. Not the Oni. What's the first?
The
Heal Storm, yeah. It's actually quite good whenever it's back a punch. It's a 2-shot kill. If it's a headshot, then it's a 1. But then if...
Someone help me open this door. It won't be fast here, but it's just too far what you want to get.
It depends, sometimes... Well, I just killed like 2 enemies there, didn't I? And it said... Well, it didn't say. But it showed me that like, if I get a body shot, it's a 2-shot kill. If I aim for the head, it's a 1-shot kill. Yeah, but it's only Rhyne's Partina. If it gets to like high rounds, like it'll probably won't be that easy.
Yes, we'll go around here so I can save up for this part.
What?
I go bang bang. Is it called bang bang?
Yeah. Someone stay with me so I can get it,
man.
Come
back
and get it.
So, yeah, I'll stay with you, but like I only got my pack-a-punched weapon, ammo, and then my second weapon, I didn't have any ammo.
It's quite bad.
I'm gonna have to pack a punch my heel turn. They're getting blown off into the air by the water.
Can someone stand on it with me? It's actually too small.
Whoa, that's class.
Whoa, I'm off the map. We both went off the map for Rob.
That was class. I didn't even know you can do that. Did you know you can do that? I didn't know that. Do you know what the bad part about having pistols on each other?
Don't go under. What's the bad part?
The bad part is I've got no ammo.
But the Oni.
Yeah, the Oni's alright, like. And then I need to get the ammo for the Oni. And then I need to save up ammo for the Heal Storm. Because, like, the Heal Storm's quite okay. Nice. I'll get stamina up after. What? I can't go up now because, like, I'm getting chased. Oh jeez.
I'm coming.
think I kinda need help. Oh, I don't. Never mind. Alright. He's doing the right. Have you got any pack a punch weapons?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. Right. I just keep on buying the only. Is it called the only or the only?
I don't know, I call it.
Or like Oni or something. I don't know. I think it's Oni. I think, I don't know.
Well,
you have a machine gun and a
D-Rod. That's not a pistol challenge then.
No, I've got
the Hellstorm. And
you still have two machine guns.
Yeah, no?
You're always
with pistols.
What?
You can have...
You
have two pistols and one machine gun.
Yeah.
Oh, you only like that? Right, okay. Okay. I'll trade him at D-Rod.
What's is it pack-a-punched?
No, it's not pack-a-punched.
Good. The first one's the... I keep on forgetting that name. Jeez. One of them is the Oni. And the second one is the Heelstorm. I keep on forgetting that it's called the Heelstorm. I don't know why.
Where's the other pistol? Where can you get the other pistol?
Which one? Oni or Heelstorm?
I don't know. Not the Heelstorm, the other one.
Oni?
Yeah.
You know whenever you go to the polar peak?
Yeah.
Yeah, like right in front of it, like on the bench, just laying there.
Oh, here?
The Oni. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I got it.
Good.
Oh, that's your eye.
Yeah, if you get a pack of punch, it's quite sick. I feel like we're gonna die soon. I don't know why, but I just feel like it. Oh my Jesus Christ!
Oh my God!
How did we not die?
How did we survive at all? How did we all run past them?
I don't know.
Instant kill.
Yes. Oh. How did we run past? I thought we were gonna die.
We all survived.
I was about to go like, well guys, we did quite good, and then I just hear running past. I was like, alright.
Yeah,
I was about to say that was a good game, and I just hear us running past him like, okay.
Help, chasing me. Oh my god.
I got the mule, right, and then... I somehow need to get ammo, but I don't think it's gonna be that easy. Actually, it is. Right. I need to get. Oh, I don't have ammo for a pack of punched ammo. That's quite bad. I think I need to get an assault rifle. So, like, I'll have two pistols, right? But oh yes, that double money. Yes, please. You got double cash, so yeah. I'm nearly on 7k. Yeah, I'm on 7k now.
Should I pack up
onto
the
Omni
or the HBR?
The HBR, obviously. If you pack a punch the... Oh yes, thank you very much. If you pack a punch the pin, the pistol, it'll go over the challenge, but like, you can pack a punch where you want. Yeah. I'll probably pack a punch the Oni soon.
I'm not. I'm not gonna have it with me, but I'm not gonna use it.
I'm gonna pack a punch the Oni. Or Oni, I don't know what it's... I don't know how you say it.
You will probably got all 5 perks.
No, I got 3. You know the one beside Juggernog? What's it called? Like, it's the lightning thing. Blue bolts, yeah. I need to get that one. Alright, come with me, because I don't want to die. See, for my third weapon, I might get the vault.
watch the dodge him. Like...
Yeah, I know. Well, I thought that was a zombie now. Right, we'll go past. Well, they can't take it past.
Is the karma better than the HDR?
No, not really.
Damage-wise,
no.
No, I mean damage-wise,
but I'm not. Then I just step up the fixture.
And I will
kill him. Just here.
You're destroying.
How much times do I have? Go. 2 times, 2 revives. That's quite good. It's even, so I don't have company. It's good we've got pack a punch to weapons because we'll probably die if we didn't.
I don't kill one because
I don't get the point in shooting your points.
I just
Yeah, true, but like I just don't get the point. Do not activate the trap, like, please. Oh my jeez, that was so close. See, I need to get the... What's your... Oh no, I can't get my right.
I'm gonna pack up with Oni now.
The Oni? It's called the Ogre, after you pack a punch it.
Get the
Ripper,
get the
Ripper,
you know, it's
something
like mad.
I know what the Ripper is, it's good, but it's a pistol challenge. Like a further weapon, yeah. Oh yes, cheers.
Oh my god, thank you.
That was like really helpful. Because now I don't have to buy ammo for my pack-a-punched weapon. It says I've got meal munchies, right? Oh wait, I need to buy it for the weapon. Is it gonna like? Have I still got? Yes, I do. That's good. I bought the E-Rod since it's so OP. I got 4 perks. I don't really need my 5th one.
I'll say we should start doing
something
like
that first.
Yeah,
I'll do it.
Oh,
not
that.
You got 7k, I'm stuck on 2. Oh, there's someone behind me. Oh, there's cash down on the floor. I shot, okay. How much? That's quite bad. Right, we're doing quite sweet. Scene 17.
What's the electric drop?
Oh, nearly got ammo for popcorn students. Right, I got enough for pack-a-punch to get my E-Rod. Now I got 3 pack-a-punched weapons.
One.
So I need to spend 15k just to get ammo. Which is quite bad, but... Yeah. Should we just camp to build up the points? Yeah, I'm gonna build up some points and camp for a bit. Because I need points badly. As in ammo wise. Waste your money?
No, points or money?
Points and money is the same thing.
Points or money?
Points or money? What do you mean? Alright, points as in thing, and then money as in like the dollars.
Why do you need points?
No, not points. I need cash.
That's what you said. You kept asking me what you're talking about.
You need some money.
You know, cash is the same as money.
Ryan, do you think? We're doing good.
It's a 50-50. Oh no, no, I'm going down.
It's like a 50-50 pistol challenge because I got two pistols and then a machine gun. Oh my. No way. I was so close. This is getting quite bad now. I'm out of ammo. I only got ammo in it, you rad, and then I'm like. Jeez. So many zombies. We're quite close to our main thing. Level 12, Iran. Yes, I'm getting money back from. I don't have ammo and any weapon. I just run past him.
Someone wants ammo?
Oh yes, I just bought ammo.
Never
need that. Until I said. Hmm, true. Round 19. Oh, is the beast gonna come? Isn't there like two beasts? Oh no, plans. Yeah, I don't have enough money to put in the bank. 3k, I need that for ammo.
I
pay 4.5k.
I'm gonna put 3k in the bank. There's 10k in the bank.
Mine's not. Mine's not laggy. Mine is good. Cause I'm what? Do you live in Lisbon, Peter? I know some people live in Belfast and come to our school, I don't know.
Make sure everyone reloads after
this. Yeah, there's Mark somewhere right behind you.
I'm glad I should.
Right, you can pick it up. We're doing so well. I feel like we're gonna die soon though. Cause there's three beasts gonna be coming.
I know a brilliant
spot. Oh yeah, I forgot about the training spots. I'm going to one now.
Where's that?
Peter, find you one training spot. I only know two. One like on where Max is, or one where I am. And then I don't know if there's any more. I don't know if there's any more than two training spots. Oh, you go around in circles and like beside like an item, you go around in circles and you get easy kills. Level 35. I don't